Just want to add two aspects to the strategic cost optimization discussion. I think the point made has been very valid. But the first point I would like to add is there should need to be a focus on fixed cost. So cost optimization is not only cost reduction, but making cost variable is equally important because it allows organization to prepare itself better to scale up, scale down if situation needs. And that could be another very critical imperative for CFO, and this is a good opportunity. The other point is around what costs are going to change structurally. I mean, are there more cost of prevention coming? Something we have never seen. You know, just sanitization, is it something going to be the new future? People working from home, are there going to be structural reduction in cost? Are there new taxes coming? So there could be cost which we have not thought so far, which could be gain, which could be incremental cost. And I think that need to be always kept in, let's say, visibility when a long-term strategic costs are getting planned.
Maybe the mantra is a little bit changing. How do you do more with nothing more? That's really what is happening right now, given there's so much of constraints that we see on the cost side, right? Like for us, you know, the way I think about these things are, you know, instead of calling it like cost reduction, right, I call it cost allocation, right? The reason is simple. If the business has to grow and thrive, it can only do so by incurring cost. If you didn't
Sure.
incur cost, there'll be no business to begin with, right? And the cost
Right.
will be in various forms, right? It'll be in a form of an expense, it'll be in the form of an investment, it'll be in form of research and development, sales, delivery, etc., right? So the question really is, you know, are the costs being productive and are they
Sure.
delivering the right ROI, right?
Correct.
So therefore, you know, from our perspective, you know, we don't see that, feel that all costs are bad,
Right.
provided they all drive the right business outcomes, right? So as a
Correct.
business, what we are doing is, you know, we are a very cost conscious company, even in good times. So in a situation like this, our focus is even laser sharp. Our belief is that if you were to like reduce cost, the best one can do is to act fast and not
Correct.
keep on deliberating. That is one of the mistakes that many people do, that, you know, you keep deliberating, but you don't take actions. So speed
Correct.
is really of essence at this point in time. And
Right.
every day lost here is really our opportunity lost for the company and for the individuals concerned as well.